What's up, guys? Why McGee here. Welcome back to another episode of McGeezer. Today I am going snowmobiling. I am very excited. The snow level right now is probably about high 2000, so we're gonna have to go up the trail a little ways before we park. I don't really have anything else to say, so I gotta go load up and I'll see you guys on the mountain.
Why, what happened?
Obviously, the thunder sucked in and it's too deep. Ryan's in Washington.
Ryan, are you peeing? Probably wouldn't be a good thing. What are you doing?
I guess this is what happens when it's the first ride of the year and you're a little rusty.
You're blistering!
Alright, so bad weight transfer and in a tree. I guess that's what happens when it's the end of the day and you're really tired and you can't control the sled very well. Now he's stuck. Great. Got it out. I know it doesn't seem very steep, but I went up that earlier this morning and passed up my dad. He got stuck and then I went right past him.
I think we're good. Thank you. You too.
Alright, guys, we are finally home with the doggy, and we got some food, so I'm gonna go eat some food real quick. Oh. What a day, guys. Had a lot of fun riding. Legs hurt. First ride of the year, obviously I'm going to be sore. I am very, very sore. I had a lot of fun, but unfortunately, I didn't get any GoPro footage on my helmet, only because the mount wasn't like the right fit for the GoPro. So I will try to fix it for the next time we go riding. I'm thinking we might be going riding on Thanksgiving, which would be really cool. But I think it's crazy. First ride, November 18th, I think it is. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. I want to put my stuff up and prepare for a time lapse. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering where I'm putting my stuff up, because it needs to dry. Surprisingly, the first ride of the year wasn't like super wet, like it was powder. It was off the GoPro mount, and it didn't fit correctly, so I still got a lot of footage. I mean, it's all good. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Had an amazing day today. Definitely one of the best days I've had in a long, long time. I probably look like an egg right now on my head. And anyways, guys, thank you for watching. This is Wyatt McGee here. Have a wonderful rest of your day.